Till they find me. They'll turn this place to dust.
It's your only chance.
You had me worried for a second. Thought you weren't coming back.
Looks like he's been doing his homework. It's McCabe.
They're in. Yes, sir.
Any other guys?
Why is she looking at you like that?
It's my car! Hey, we didn't exchange insurance information! Hey, excuse me!
Hi, Sheila.
I got all the evidence we need.
Oh, I'm sorry, my butterfly.
Dini, get over here. You, go get in the bloody car.
That's it, mate. I have had it with this joker and his wooden gun.
It's just the old lady.
Hello, Alan.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you so much, gentlemen, for the prompt delivery of Mr. Urshon.
Wait, can't you
take him away?
But computers!
What if one day they were in charge?
With a butter knife.
That's blunt. Blunt's worse than if it's sharp.
Now!
Please, Danica!
Where'd you learn to drive like that? Grand Theft Auto! Oh shit, Alan, they're coming.
Stop!
someone else.
Brandis told me one of you would be coming.
One of me?
I'm not afraid to kill a woman.
Would it make a difference if I told you I won't make it easy?
Yeah. He told me that too.
SSR, don't move.
On every single box checked and signed in. Careful with that, boys.
That's not an expression. We've had to use a mop.
I need a doc. My arm's broke.
What's the point of fixing it up if we're just gonna break you again?
Is that dame working for you?
What dame?
One on the boat. English broad. Solid right hook.
What's she look like?
Damn it!
Don't move.
You're lucky this is a company car.
Hey. Oh. I didn't tell him anything. I didn't tell him nothing.
Dispatch, we have plate number David Paul, William Robert, 184, multiple warrants, parking violation.
You know, maybe we should just juice up all the players. Level the field, be more entertaining for me.
Hold up. Dispatch, we have plate number Paul Robert Zebra David, 750, stolen vehicle, outstanding homicide, at Koval off Las Vegas Boulevard.
Wanted for murder, code 6.
Back up.
Alert all units in situation.
We're on the same floor. Hey, did building maintenance come by your room today?
I don't think so.
They spent 3 hours fixing the cable in mine. Hopefully you don't have that same problem. Have a good one.
Sorry to bother you. Maintenance.
Sheriff's house side running your plates.
Hey, PB, brother.
Hey, stop.
Tell her.
What?
Go, 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 go.
He's running.
Stop doing that, Dad.
Get away.
Come on.
Come on, help me.
Sorry. My bad.
Stop. Stop.
pro. Sorry, but the bloody beetroots doesn't take requests. Bro, seriously, I said the DJ doesn't...
He'll take mine.
Ladies, I brought you some food. We'll see your friend, Mr. Porter, again. Find out what he knows.
No.
You, tied him up. Won't respect my neck of freedom, I get him. You. Get on your way. Whatever answers you get from Porter. After that, feel free to kill him. Woo! As you can see, I'm very much alive.